flying St. Vincent in the French Alps. Tad on the windy side, not much thermic activity, but it's an interesting flight at the moment. Takeoff was quite small, quite windy as well on takeoff, but stunning views. Looking down at the lake, that's where we're camping down there, the little cluster of vans. Going to try thermal up in a minute. Getting nice and high now, 2,000 feet above takeoff. I'm going up, going to try connect on that big mountain at the back. I forgot what its name is, but we'll give it a go. Glide along to that ridge now. Onto the back ridge now. 7,000 feet from climbing. Been joined by another glider up there. It's conditions are getting a little bit choppy for my liking now. I would like, to reckon in the next 20 minutes I'll come into land, but I just want to get above this peak here and see what the views are like really. Amazing views, we're pushing up about 7,300 feet above sea level now. Like I say, I've connected onto that main ridge, but the sky looks like it's getting a little bit bigger, so I reckon my flight's over in a bit. Well, I thought I'd give it another go to get on this ridge, and I'm actually on the ridge now, and I'm going to start getting the views from over it. I'm absolutely bricking myself up here. This is the biggest flying I've ever done. It's fucking amazing. Well worth the trip out to here, definitely. I don't know if this camera's going to do it justice, but look at those views over this here now. These are stunning. Look at that. Amazing views there. It's getting quite a bit choppy now, but still enjoying the flight. Well, I decided to turn around. The sky was looking quite black over there. Still at about 7,600 feet. I'm coming back to near takeoff. Well, bit of a tweak there. Takeoff is that little village on the hill down there. So I'm going to try and get back over there. Try to connect with that mountain on the other side of the valley. I should be able to do it, I've got enough height. Again now. Getting nice and high again now, coming up to 8,000 feet. the views over that mountain there. It's totally awesome. Having a top flight here, totally mind blowing out here. Quite overwhelming really. Cranking up over this mountain. Very scary now. 8,000 odd feet, sailplanes are whizzing by. I'm going to try to thermal above this peak of this hill here and fly over the top of it. Absolutely amazing. I'm as high as that mountain now. Just got to keep an eye out for the sailplanes. Big dark clouds.